Okay, I'm putting another stands together that I ordered off of Amazon. So I was challenged by my husband to put this one together, and I did it. So that's all my jewelry stuff for jewelry making. So now I'm gonna attempt on putting this one here together. Let me get comfortable. I'm probably gonna need some help trying to get off this floor. Okay. Am I in camera? Can y'all see me? Good, y'all can see me. Okay. So. Let me see. Three trays. Got those. Two of these. Got those. 8 poles, got those, 4 top screws, wheels, front wheels and back wheels, and a little screwdriver. Okay, so now let's do first thing first. At first, I didn't think I was going to be able to do the blue one, but then I finally figured it out that I'm spoiled, because normally when I order something, and something that needs to be put together, my husband puts it together for me. So, you all are in my craft room. Yeah, it's a mess. Okay, but I'm going to put this one here together too, because I was a big girl and I put the other one together, the blue one. I put that one together. So let me see if I remember what I did. So I got the base. Okay. I need my screws. Sorry, that's a lot of noise. So I need my screws. And singing and moving to the grooving, and just when it hit me, somebody turned around and shouted, "Play that funky music, white boy." Okay. Okay, screw. Wait, the wrong end. The small end goes here. Play that folk and music. Okay, hold on. Okay, small. Yeah. My husband just walked out because he was in here reading. It's my room. Okay. All right, come on, girls. We can do this. All right. Got it. Small. Got it. Ooh, Jesus. I'm trying to lean over y'all. This soft rock is coming. Okay. So now I got that. So far. Boom. Okay, now I need one of the trays. One of these. Yeah. Okay. So now it wants to pose. I have another one of these. It's white. I have the same one, but my husband, he put it together for me a long time ago. And that has all of my, that one has all of my planner, sticker books and stickers and pens and all that good stuff in it. Boom, did it. Okay. All right. So now, yeah, do this one. My nails are cute. I went and got my nails done today. I know y'all probably wondering how I'm gonna do that. See, I have a girl who does nails in her house. Anyway. But I was just, they're cute. Okay. All right. Okay, so I have those. The words to that is get the funk out of my face. Not that nasty word y'all think about. That's what it sounds like it's saying. Okay. Hey. This is one of my songs, y'all. I gotta stay focused. Oh, screws. The screws, okay. I'm gonna need y'all to keep me focused. Okay, another screw. Another screw. Another screw. And screw. Okay. Now I think this is an extra one. Yeah. I'll put that right there. So now. Okay. I get another one of these. I need this pack here. I need some more of these. Oh, this is simple. This is going to be real easy. Now I'm remembering what I did the other day when I put my blue one together. Oh, look. Can't see. Hold on. Okay. I know you guys probably hearing some more extra music. If you are, that's my son in his room. He's probably in there recording. My son is a musician. He plays the drums, which is his first love, and he plays the keyboard. And basically his room is a recording studio. So if you hear anything extra, that would be him. Okay. All right. Okay, so now it's this one. Oh, Lord, okay, hold on. So now I need this one. Okay. Oh, Lord, I'm gonna need to move now. Okay, let's see if I can be able to do this, guys. Oh. Okay. Did it! Woo! Okay. All right, I did it. And I think that goes there. And these. Go in here. Okay, so the yellow one here, this is for like my arts and crafts stuff. Arts and craft, scrapbooks, scrapbook paper, and all that good stuff. Get in there. Okay, that one's not being nice. Okay, get you. Woo! Okay, girl power. There it is. Okay. So this was real simple, guys. This one here was simple. Well, the other one was too. Okay. It feels good not having to have your husband do all this kind of stuff for you. Okay. So now, as I attempt to get back on the floor, yeah, I gotta put the wheels on this thing. Okay. Okay, I got it. Boom! Ooh, that hurt. Ugh. All right. Can y'all see me? Okay, I'm gonna back up a little bit. Can you see me now? Good. All right, so now I'm gonna put the wheels on it. Okay, which it comes with, focus. So it comes with four wheels. Two of them have locks on them and two of them don't. So I'm just, yeah. And then it comes with this little screwdriver thingy to okay. There is a method to this madness. There it is. Woo. You got this, girl. You got this. Cool, guys. It's nice to be able to do things without having to ask someone to do them for you. Woo! Okay. So we are in this quarantine thing going here, and I'm telling you, it was nice being able to get out of the house today to go to my girl's house and get my nails done. The streets out here look so scary. Alright. That's two sets right there. That's a set right there. And put on my other set. I am really trying to get this room organized the best way I can, because I'm actually kind of like sharing my room with the hubby. Yeah. See, this was supposed to be my room only, but I did put him a desk in here, because if not, he can't come in here and sit at my desk. There is no way. My desk is behind me. There's no way he can sit at my desk. My desk has stuff everywhere. It's an organized mess. That's what it is. Organized mess. Okay. Feel good being able to put something together and don't need help. Now, I better be careful what I say, because I got a feeling next time I order something that needs to be put together, yeah. Hubs are probably going to say, you did the other thing, so put that, yeah. I'm not going to let him get away like that, though. He ain't going to get away with that. This is pretty much simple here. Too hot to try now, baby. Okay, guys, I think that's it. Okay, it has four wheels on it. One, two, three bends. So hey, I did it. I did it! Yay! Look at that! Woo! I'm a big girl. Okay, now, oh shit! I can't. Did I curse? I didn't mean to curse. I might need help off this floor. Okay, wait a minute. Well, I can do it. Hold on. Ooh. Okay. I do it this way, because your girl got arthritis. This ain't fun. Okay. Woo! All right. Now, hold on. Okay. Well, let me put y'all on hold. Hold on. Okay, I need to tackle this desk. This is a mess. So this is the cart. I finished it. Okay, so I'm gonna put my... Whew. Y'all gonna tie it. Just that quick. I'm gonna put my arts and crafts stuff in here. Okay? Now, I need to tackle this desk. All right. Lord. Yeah. I'm gonna need Weight Watchers when this quarantine is over. This is a mess right here. All this booty. I'm recording. Well, I'm glad you're bringing back my heater. I had to turn the heater on to warm up my room. Right here, because I turned the heater on, so as soon as it
cools
down, I'll be able to use it. Okay. Hungry. Boy, you always hungry.
I'm sorry.
Y'all, I can't hardly see. Y'all can't see me, can you? That's my son. Okay, right there. This window is a mess. I can't see nothing. Oh. So anyway, okay, that's a little bit better. Put my glasses on. You guys know I'm blind and I can't see shit. Okay, good. That was the little boy. Well, he ain't little. He big. He is talking about he's hungry. He's always hungry. He came out the womb hungry. But I had to put that boy on a sippy cup when he was 5 months. Because these weren't enough. No. Okay. So anyway, I'm at my desk. Y'all see how junky my... Well, no, y'all can't see how junky my desk is. That's a good thing. So anyway, let's chat. Let's just chat. I got Teddy Pendergrass playing in the background. Let's get funky, get loose. So anyway, y'all, I'm going to need Weight Watchers when this is over. When this quarantine is over. I just been in there just a cooking and a cooking and a cooking and cooking. And you... And you know the husband, he's not... He ain't complaining. Let's see, what have I cooked so far? I've made fish. I fried fish. I've made shrimp. I've made smothered chicken. Yeah, smothered chicken with gravy and seasoned rice. I've made 2 coffee cakes. I've made a pound cake. I've made turkey patties with gravy and seasoned rice. This morning I made, what did I make this morning? I made chicken with grits. Yeah. So, I have been really doing a lot of cooking. A whole bunch of cooking since this quarantine took place. So your girl gonna need Weight Watchers when all this is done. Yeah. So anyway, y'all, this quarantine stuff is just really working my nerves. We're in that week now where we have to all just basically stay inside. So now it's just. Now we're staying inside, and what am I going to do? Other than coming into my room, which is my little personal space, only thing I can do is cook. Okay? Yeah. So, I'm going to need a whole lot of Jesus when all this is over with. All right, this is all my craft stuff from work. I need to put this away. And when we're able to go back to work, then I'll take it back to work. You know, so that's stencils, beads, you know, because we're supposed to make beads for Mother's Day. So not beads, bracelets for Mother's Day. And I picked up I didn't pick them up, but I brought my stencils home. Not home to the school so the kids can play with the stencils. My craft scissors, you know, for scrapbooking and all that. So now I am trying to get organized with all my stuff. And, yeah. So anyway, I'm getting ready to start throwing some stuff. That's what I'm getting ready to do. So that's jewelry making stuff there. These are Sharpies. Craft scissors go on that right there. So anyway, guys, it's just been crazy with all this. But one thing TD Jakes he didn't tell me. I was watching TD Jakes, and he said that while we're in this quarantine season, to bring out the gifts that you have in you. And so I was thinking, okay, so what are some of the gifts I can bring out where I can share with others? And I thought about just cooking, you know. So one thing I'm gonna try to do is maybe I can choose a couple of families where I can cook a full meal and drop it off at their house. What else? I also do a lot of baking, so, you know. Yeah, I can do a couple of pound cakes and send those off, you know. So other than cooking and baking, I make jewelry. I haven't been doing much scrapbooking, but those are some of the things that I can share during this time. I'm about sick of these glasses. I'm telling y'all. I'm about sick of these glasses. And so, but I need them because I can't see. So that's what I'm going to be doing. So I'm going to just choose, I'm going to choose a couple of families that I can cook for and just cook a full meal. And then I'm going to choose a couple of families where I can actually go and, you know, bake pound cake, bake a couple of cakes, coffee cake, pound cake, cookies. And just drop it off at their home. So that was one good thing that TD Jakes said that we should do. But then also, you know, we got to be protective and make sure we wear our masks when we go out and our gloves and all that. So that's all good and dandy, you know. So guys, anyway, I'm going to tackle this desk real quick. I'm probably going to be in and out of the camera, so... But my desk is a mess right now. I just have stuff, you know, everywhere. And, yeah. So, okay. So I'm gonna be in and out of the camera. Y'all chill for a little bit. Picked up a couple of books from the Dollar Tree. I said I was going to start, you know, at least getting me start doing some more reading. Although I do have a library back here. You guys can't see it, but it's up here. So, and I picked up that one. And then Girlfriend's Diet. I don't even know what this is about. But I'm going to read that one, see what it's talking about. So right now I'm just going to add these to my, no, I can't add them to the shelf. Because I have other stuff in there. A whole bunch of stuff in there. This is my book I do a lot of my doodling in. I just write stuff in there. Important stuff. Yep. I had to cancel my mom's... We were having her a 75th birthday party here at the house. And oh my God, I planned for at least 80 people here at the house. Let me sit down. I was planning for at least 80 people here at the house. I ordered tables and canopies. I was going to do all the cooking because that's just me. I do a lot of cooking. Catering is what I do on the side as well. And so we made this big shindig. I started planning this in January. So I'm in and out buying this, buying that. This will be cute. That'll be cute. And, I was at Amazon. I love Amazon. I do. I love Amazon. And so I have boxes downstairs in my garage of stuff that I bought for my mom's party. And then, yeah, it's stuff that I can use again. But, you know, cake plates and juice dispensers and, you know, because I was planning on having a dessert table and a drink table, and the menu was, you know, different things on the menu. My brother was going to fry the fish, and I was going to make turkey meatballs and chili seasoned wings. What else? Potato salad, pasta salad, broccoli salad. Oh Lord. What else is on there? Okay, anyway. So, I was planning on this big party for April the 4th, Saturday, April the 4th, because my mom's birthday is actually Sunday, April the 5th. Well, we're in quarantine, so that did not happen. So therefore, everything had to be canceled. Everything. So, I didn't lose any money because I'm planning on having some more events here at the house. And so I'm going to take whatever they have as far as the down payment for the tent and the tables, tablecloths and all that. I'll just readjust that because I plan on having some other events here at the house. And so anyway, one of those events is, well, if we're going to be able to do this, my husband and I will be celebrating our 30th wedding anniversary in August. So I have something planned for us in August, and it's called A Night Under the Stars. So my plan for that is to have a live band for a couple of hours. I'm going to have a DJ that's playing 70s and 80s music, and from there we're going to do some karaoke, and I want to have a domino table, a card table, and what else, and just have fun out on my back lawn, out back in my backyard and under my patio. So we'll see if that'll happen. I don't know. I don't even know if that's going to happen right now. So anyway, I'm going to tackle this desk. I think I've spent enough time with y'all, and you have spent enough time with me. So I'm going to cut this short, and I'm going to crank up my music and do this dang thing. So anyway, you guys have a good one. Love you. Remember John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. Remember to love on someone. Remember that I love you.